They say our children are too loud, too slow, or too lively.
The school system has a policy of targeting our children. There is a deeply rooted cultural bias.
As a collective, we stand a chance.